like the CLR duties and stuff.
So those at the top are all CLR. Yeah, some of the officials from our H1, H2 cars.
Okay.
Just the last four cars.
I have
works of the barn shops.
Okay.
It's easier to get wire.
I know in Detroit when people scrap wires and stuff, they used to burn it off, but now they don't take that enough. People thought they don't take anything and burn it. But people used to start these big fires and burn all the, to get the copper off.
Yeah, well, here they go into new construction, old buildings and steal the wire.
Yeah, right.
Work a lot.
It is, a lot of copper.
So, yeah, that's our mortar repair. This is from our T1 cars that are available.
I guess I call them, they're the ones that we see, they look in the bottom.
We can go L Road.
So if you're going down L Road, you're seeing the ETR car, that's it. That car there is, about 5 years old.
Eventually it does wear down, right? You gotta change the rails, gotta change the...
Yeah, so that's kind of our... Yeah, you know.
Probably make more sense, but I don't know. I'm not an expert.
Yeah, well,
I'm sure there's a lot of experts, and they all have their own things. Right?
Yeah, there's a bunch of issues.
As long as you pay your dues. Yeah, that's expensive. It's like, that's like almost $100 a month. As long as you are current, and you can't go up that way. You have to stay current. As long as you stay current, you can always go back.
Yeah, so this is our body shop. The first bit there is wheel trans.
It works though, right? Sometimes.
Yeah, we both mentioned the quick repair of the
Right, right, yeah.
So you